two summers ago. And the quote that I think you guys chose to put on here is, all forms of yoga lead us to bhava. Bhava is the mood, the enlightened, inspired state of pure being. Bhava creates in us a direct experience of the unity of all things. This journey of kirtan, sacred chant, introduces the subtle relationship between non-dual vision and loving devotion as the foundation for the yoga experience. I love it, because of David talking about that non-dual, nobody's here kind of thing, and then this devotion, this idea of there is this beautiful, loving separation, the hide and seek, and the paradox, the gorgeous paradox of being alive. And so thank you, Shyamdas. Almost fixed.